Good Saturday morning, everybody. Live and direct from downtown Memphis, Tennessee, I'm meteorologist Austin Onick. We're keeping a very close eye on the New Madrid Fault for any seismic energy going on here, and also bring you updates from CBS News throughout the rest of the day regarding the earthquakes and damage out in Southern California from those powerful earthquakes from last night. Rest of the day today and into the rest of the forecast, we should be looking again at the possibilities for some very hot conditions across much of the area, including temperatures in the upper 80s, close to 90 degrees, and heat index numbers could be around 100. Also looking at the potential for more showers and thunderstorms out there. Doesn't look like severe weather, but we'll be keeping our eyes on that as well. Coming up in just a little bit and throughout the rest of the day, your complete forecast update. Join us also for more details at wreg.com/weather.